best way of connecting is through service and through the thought of spiritual connection. We're all connected at some level. So the question becomes, when we're talking about how do we find meaning, really the question is, how do you find what it is that draws you outside of yourself? What lets you connect to something greater than yourself? It's going to be the answer is going to be very unique and very individual to each person. I use one example is the leader of the Baltimore Ethical Society, Hugh Taffarels, gave a talk on humanist spirituality. And he laid out three characteristics that served to draw him outside of himself, and I think this plays into my talk very well. He said, this is what forms the basis for his humanist spirituality. He names the steady legs of science, that which calls us to explore the world with wonder and awe, the wings of imagination, to reach toward a better world it could be, and ethics, which is the spirituality of action, and in the form of an outstretched helping hand of service to humanity. Now another example here was Andy, who just gave us, I think, three features that connect him, I forget what they were, but that connect him to something greater.
One was family, related to family,
work,
and me was music and literature.
Yeah, so see that, so there's another great example. And then I was prepared to talk to you about one other example is William Bloom, who he's a British author and meditation master. He wrote a book called The Power of the New Spirituality. And for him, the three components that bring him outside of himself is connection, how does he, you know, thinking about how does he connect with the wonder and energy of life. Reflection is how can we guide ourselves into a state of greater connection, compassion, and consciousness. And thirdly, service. How can the magic of life spill over into leading us to actively engage in helping and supporting others? So again, the question is, when you're searching for meaning, is to find out what draws you outside of yourself, and the answer will be very unique and very individual to each person. And also, having this understanding allows for great diversity of beliefs, views, and lifestyle choices. So hopefully this will inspire many of us into greater tolerance. But hopefully also will inspire a lot of us into service to mankind. It's a way to fill that timeless and universal human need in our connections with other humans, with the awesome and wondrous aspects of the universe. And it can allow that connection to inspire us into acts of service that help to make this life, the only life for sure exists, better for everyone.